I think that even last weekend we had a slow weekend, and this week in practice it was pretty slow until about Thursday. Then we decided to pick it up. And then yesterday, I can honestly say we were just playing scared to lose, and today we were tired of it. So I think the whole team did great. Our service receive was great. Our defense was great. Our hitters were doing awesome. It was great to have Julia back, and it was a good team effort.